enters the plane.
But I tell you, the checklists are sure helpful.
Oh, must.
Uh-huh.
That is a must. That's a sin.
And you know, the older I get, the more whatever I'm doing, you know, it helps me to write it down. I don't forget things.
Dang right.
Yeah, isn't that something, the autopilot, huh?
Yeah, when I had a check flight, when I got overseas, the colonel always takes the first pilot and his engineer.
Huh?
Else. Mm-hmm. So he takes you up there and gets you in an unusual position.
Uh-huh.
Says now you can't touch any of the other controls.
Uh-huh.
And he really doesn't say what you can touch, but I figured it was the autopilot. So you, with this in an unusual position,
yeah.
The autopilot isn't on.
Mm-hmm.
You flip that dude on.
And it took over?
And you play with the doggone drums.
To get it.
Yeah, here you are.
Oh, you don't
look out.
Right, and of course you wouldn't need to touch things with that. Of course, yeah.
But the gyros aren't working. So you're just start off your
Where's the seat?
Wow, very clever.
And he wanted to know how you reacted.
And you did
the situation. Oh, yeah.
Isn't that?
Then he took us in to show us a bailout.
Mm-hmm. I wouldn't do that.
Excuse me. Feel landing.
And what is that? You mean a missed road? Or
come over the airport.
Where'd you come from?
And
huh? Watch out.
You
come through.
Feel. Cut
Gotta
the throttles.
Gotta get back to my horse coat thing.
Really? Cut the throttles and land.
Uh-huh.
So you're about
5 minutes. You can go.
Oh, right. So you've got to get out of the way.
You're supposed to go
below. And I don't know if he did that on purpose or whether he was just trying to find out how I would react to that situation.
Nobody said anything.
You know what? He never said a word to me the rest of the time.
Okay.
Well, I always figured he made a
mistake. Right.
This guy was a West Point graduate.
Oxygen. Cool. Do this, Zack.
scared now to pull the trigger.